Yellow alert.
This is Ops to Inventory 2. Starbase 28 is under attack.
This is Inventory 2 to Ops. Can anyone give me a status report?
Starbase is under attack. There's damage on deck 4. We can't get to the brig. Until we can, this prisoner is your responsibility. Are we clear?
Yes, sir. Well, what happened?
Mutiny. He doesn't get out of this room. Understood?
Understood, sir. Why the mask?
Crew doesn't need to see that this guy turned. Can we trust you with this intelligence? Miss Seydou. Can you do this? Are you clear?
Absolutely, sir. Captain Pike?
Open comms right now. I need to know what the hell's going on out there.
You're...
I said open comms.
You're a prisoner. Your orders carry no weight anymore.
As you can gather, we're in the middle of a situation.
Take a seat, Captain, and I'll ask you to remain silent.
There aren't lives at stake.
That's not silent.
A few hours ago, the Enterprise picked up a distress call from the USS Bowman.
The Bowman? Is she...
She's in danger.
Cadet Seydou,
I need you to let me out of here.
And risk court-martial?
Listen, we approached, the ship looked dead in the water. An admiral on board sent an encrypted hail. A group of Tholians had seized the Bowman. They knew that we were in the same sector and we'd come to her aid.
It was a trap. The Tholians wanted the Enterprise.
The admiral ordered me to steer clear. I couldn't abandon that crew. As soon as we got the admiral out of there, she aborted the rescue mission, then attempted to relieve me of duty. I resisted, but didn't go so well.
They followed you here, didn't they?
You
are. The Tholians.
You have people on the Bowman, huh? Family. Yeah, I remember your file. You wanted a position in engineering, right?
I was rejected.